to a world when little girls barely mattered. See, even women couldn't vote, their jobs just left them broke, sewing clothes and stirring batter. Well, Nellie didn't think it was right. She took up a pen to fight for women's rights, and she told the whole world what it's all about.
Nellie Bly, she was sly, and like a private eye, she went undercover into a woman's mental ward. See, her pen was like a sword, she played sick to be among the others.
Because the patients, they weren't being treated right, she stayed in there for 10 long days and nights. And then she told the whole world what it's all about. Nellie Bly was just a girl in a race around the world, taking trains and ships on steam power. She sailed the China Sea with her little pet monkey, meeting kings and getting flowers. Arabia, Hong Kong, Singapore, in 72 days she was on American shores, telling the whole wide world.
Try.